Today is November 14th, 2020. It's Amy's birthday. Hi, Amy. Cute avatar. Amy is a Scorpio. What does that mean? She's artistic, heroic, amorous, deep, spirited, and loyal, and look at her there, and so much more. Amy is a daughter. Amy is a beautiful wife, loving, caring, and look, they like strawberries. Uh-oh, what happens in February does not stay in February. It's the O-Bros. Amy is an amazing mother. My, how they have grown. She must love Will if she lets him have that snake. Amy's boys. All of them. Amy fiercely loves her family. The only girl. She's an amazing aunt. Amy is also incredibly strong, marathon runner, and a knight. Who knew? But here's Amy, my dear friend. Someone who is kooky like me. Amy is friends to many. Many. I certainly don't have enough room for all of Amy's friends. But boy, how many people she touches and inspires. Oh, and don't forget, Amy is a Packer fan. Go Pack Go. Amy brings so much joy to our lives. Even this was one of her latest posts on Facebook. Don't give up. 2020 has been rough, but keep trying. Keep trying new things. Keep showing grace. Keep being kind. Keep on. The world needs you to believe in the good, just as we believe in Amy and her good. So, if you see her today, in passing or on Facebook, wish this mama a happy birthday. It's your day, Amy. November 14th. 2020. We love you. And so much joy you bring. All right, lady. Now go eat some cake. Goodbye.